Hello, my dear children. Must be feeling thrilled after thrilling Thursday activities, right? But tomorrow, my dear children, it is Fantastic Friday now. So, Fantastic Friday, we are going to make the day fantastic by getting involved in various fun activities. But first, we are going to wish everybody good morning through our good morning song. Then we are going to say thank to God through our prayers. And then we are going to do some exercise and also practice some simple commands. And then we'll be getting introduced to the concepts that would be covering in our EduMax class soon after the assembly at 11 o'clock. So the children, those who have registered for these classes, can only join us, my dear parents. And if you wish your child to gain from these classes, please do click on the link or call us up on the numbers that we've shared in the chat box. So tomorrow my foundation children have their assessment. And my Shem Prep junior children are going to learn how to write the letter Z. And Shem Prep senior children will be introduced to the concept of one and many. And besides that, we'll also be having a lot of fun. We'll be having hands-on material activities to enjoy and explore our talent. And the evenings, my dear parents, we have a lovely program, the name EduMax Plus. We have various activities, like under the activity Be Flexible, we have various dance forms for the children to learn. We have Be Creative, where they are just using their own imagination and creating beautiful things out of, you can say, paper, out of clay and many other waste materials that they find around them. And yes, we also have life skills for them, under which they are learning how to maintain their schedule. They are also learning how to be independent, how to do their laundry and much more. And under the talk show, we are making them get familiar with the basic grammar, where they're learning how to be making good words and, you know, better sentences. So this all they are doing in their EduMax Plus program in the evening at 4 o'clock. So if you wish your children to gain from these classes, then do register or call us up on the numbers we've shared in the chat box. So that's for now. Bye-bye. Take care. Love you all. Okay, yes. Okay, Ayush, how many sticks are these? Say with your mouth.
Nine.
Good. Tell me the spelling of nine.
N-I-N-E.
Wonderful. I says ice cream. And the short sound of the letter I is E. E. And what starts with E? Ink. Igloo, India. ये देखो क्या है पॉन्ड के अंदर. What is this? What is this?
आपको फिशी फिशी
ये आती है ना? ये भी तो राइम आती है. ये किसको आती है? ज्ञान.
मछली चलती रानी है, जीवन उसका पानी है, हाँ जो कि गर्गी है.
Oh, lovely, lovely. Excellent. Any old magazine, any old newspaper, any old colored paper, you can tear it into small, 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 small pieces. I have pasted the black on her hair. I have also made her dress so pretty. In the same way, even you can do it. You put the black on the hair, and the hair is on the head. You know, by this I remember, there is a very nice story about, yes, very nice, Anya, Akshansh, lovely. In the same way, you can also do the face and the hair. Very good, Devanshi. Very
actually enjoying, having lots of fun, and these are, you know, interactive sessions which she's liking. Totally fun filled, so she's liking it. So I'm also happy that she's growing in the right direction.
She's very engaged in the dancing activity and the creativity.
During this hour, it is very, very useful to us also. We used to spend most of the time by doing activities like that. She's enjoying a lot.
Did your children enjoy that? My name is Amol Arora. I'm the managing director of Shamrock and Shemfer Group of Schools. We've got many, many more such activities in our EduMax learning program. We've created an amazing learning program because we realize children are at home, they cannot come to school, and schools have the expertise to educate children. To overcome this, we've come up with an amazing program which requires minimum eye strain, which has virtually no eye strain. Children just look for communication, they do the activities. It's a full day program. There's so much for children to do, and what the best thing I can tell you is, get a free trial version. Just call the number below and get a free trial version and see for yourself how amazing it is. I'm sure you'll love it, but for the first step, take a free trial, and we are confident that your child would love EduMax as much as we have loved designing it. Good luck.